Here's a sneak peek of the heart behind season 2 of Now That's Something Good.
Yay.
Guys, seriously. Thank you for sharing your stories. And I know sometimes emotions, it can always be like, can I be emotional on the pod? Like, I'm in here literally biting my lip because I'm like, if I start crying, I won't come back from the crying. Like, I'm going to hold it together. But thank you guys for sharing your story. And I know that it's part of the program that you have to share your story, but I really do. I mean, that doesn't matter. I mean, it's God's story, right? And yeah, you got to say it. And
it's not ours. It's God's.
Yeah. And it is encouraging. And I think one of the things that the enemy does is he makes us feel like we're the only ones. No one's going to understand. And everybody's going to judge you if you share a story. And it's like, really what happens, though, is what the enemy knows is when we share our stories, actually, it breaks down walls and other people. And it makes gives space for other people to be vulnerable and share their stories. And so thank you very much.